Walker. Govu. Salah. Well, what a place to lose the ball just when the chance was on. Under a bit of pressure here. Able to skip past his man. Oh, they looked in there. That's nicely cut out. Petit. This is Walker. Tchouaméni. Walker. The Rockets struggling to keep the ball. And he's beaten his man here. That set up the chance. And it's on now. The goalkeeper more than ready for it. Not long left. They need something to happen from this corner now. And it's not far away. It deserved a goal.
It did, and he makes it look so easy, and it's not. It's a great technique. Catches it nice, but he just can't quite find the target.
So that will do it for today, and it's the visiting fans who will go home the happier. Sue, your overall impression.
Hello, it's great to be with you, and no problems at all on the weather front as we get ready for this match. I'm Derek Ray, ready to bring you match commentary, and alongside me is Stuart Robson. And what we have coming up is this intriguing contest in division rivals. It's Real versus the Rockets.
Well, Derek, when looking forward to this game, you can't help but notice there are some great matchups all over the pitch, particularly in those central areas. Whichever team wins more of those battles will win the game.
And so the first 11 for Real. A vastly experienced Belgian, Koen Castells, will be in goal. Kyle Walker plays with Grimaldo in the fullback positions. And the story in attack is one of a
strong... Oh, Derek, big moment here.
Well, how close was that? Inches away. Jess Carter. On to Kerr. Sloppy in possession from Real. Can he finish this? Well, favouring placement over power, but that's a moment he would like to forget all about. A landmark occasion for Kyle Walker, as today will be his 200th appearance.
Well, what a signing he's proved to be. He's played with great skill and so much desire. He's been...
And a goal right off the bat. No wonder they're jumping for joy.
Number 9, Karim Benzema.
Emmanuel Petit. How can he take them on and beat them? But they dealt with the threat posed. Walker. And the ball sailing over everyone in the centre. And a fine cross. And the danger is still there. Threat over for now, it seems. And intercepted it. Real find themselves in a position of menace. It's looking promising. Oh, it's a terrific challenge.
Govu.
Danger here as he runs at them. Could be! Well, it was caught nicely enough, but the fact of the matter is it wasn't on target. Oh, that's really untidy. The importance of that tackle cannot be overstated.
Well, you can tell what the fans think of that decision. They're certain it should have been a penalty.
Nice looking pass. Pierre-Emerick Aubameyang. Nicely timed tackle. Kerr. Now with Kimmich. Grimaldo. It has to be, and the keeper's technical skills there for all to see.
Well, from that close in, that's a really good save. Such good reflexes.
Walker. A very effective challenge put in. Took a really smart piece of defending to stop them. Well, it's the Rockets' turn now. And they continue to advance, and a lot of options here. And will it be the leveller? And the referee has pointed to the spot. She's given the penalty. A huge opportunity to level matters here. And it has been judged to have been a bookable offence.
Well, I think the referee's got that right all round. It was a penalty.
And the penalty is converted. A goal it is. And now he can exhale. And Rockets have it again. The defenders know you can't really allow space like that. Salah. Back with Govu. And with that, the attack fizzles out. And good pressure high up the pitch. Really good build-up, but no end product. And support available. Must take the lead here. Oh, he's been denied. And they remain. Locked together.
Well, that's a good save, but really he should have scored from there. That's a big chance.
Playing it in, clearing it away. The struggle to keep the ball from Real. Aubameyang. Grealish, can he put it in? And there is the goal! He's found the net. Joy unconfined.
Number 23, Jack Grealish.
And he did well to cut it out. Effective press. And there it is, the half-time whistle. So the ball rolling again, second half underway. Will Real be able to up the game? Walker.
Tchouaméni.
Aubameyang. Now with Roberto Carlos. Can he find the net? Well, really rifling that one in, and he didn't miss by much. Sam Kerr. Now with Kimmich. Benzema takes it forward now. But they dealt with the threat posed. Now, counter-attacking possibilities here. Katoto. That's a good-looking ball. An alert piece of defending. Govu. Now Mo Salah. Nicely cut out.
Aurélien Tchouaméni.
Oh, Govu, he's in. Goal to increase their advantage. It's a two-goal lead now. The Rockets regaining possession. Salah. Really clever pressing. Aubameyang. Can he put it away? It's been all Rockets so far. You sense there could be extra punishment meted out. Salah. An alert intervention. Salah. Could be. And a goal! That's his brace!
Eu não acordei muito bem. Bom dia nenhuma, peguei esse beat aqui. Isso não pode ser a vida. Toda vez que eu vou mexer nessas feridas, hoje eu